Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. It's all kicking off. What is that? Jeez, that sounds big, doesn't it? What is it, a church? Yeah. Looks like it. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a save point around here. Come on. Man, that's annoying, ain't it? I don't know what that thing is up there making all that noise. But I think I need a save point before I go up there. Where am I? There is mint. There's supposed to be a save point here because I looked it up on the map. That's one of the enemy down there. But it doesn't matter, we're not going down there, are we? I don't want to go up there. Not without saving it. Let me just think about this. Let us have a quick look. So that's where I am, Nora Salt Home. So there should have been one at Sodra. I think that says Sodra. Salt Home. There is one to my left, all the way down at the end. So past that thing. That's where we are, isn't it? On that second island bit. It's right, isn't it? Yeah. What's that? The commander of the islands. Lovely. And it wants me to get to the right, to here. Okay, and there's a save point in amongst that lot. Well, that's the commander of the islands, then what's that? The oppressor of the islands. Okay. So I do want to turn left here then. Which is a bit of a shame, because I fancy going up there and having a pop at him. We know there's one down here somewhere. Because we saw him shining his torch thingy. No, 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 no drawing attention to yourself now. Don't make a spectacle of yourself. I think that's our boy down there. honest, he does look like a big bastard, doesn't he? I've got a glimpse of him, but... Crouchy, crouchy. Just be sensible about these things. There's definitely one. Nice. I don't know where the other one is. I'm not going hunting around for it. I thought it was still over here. That could be it there. Oh. Oh, I thought I could get rid of that stuff then. No, I don't need that. I love the way it turns the interior light on when you open the door. It's very good. Very good, very realistic. Smoke grenade. Probably never use it, but it's there. Should we wish to use it? That is so dishonoured. That's a little bit of music that just... literally happened. I'm sure I don't need it, but we're going to be heading straight for that big bastard, aren't we? Yeah, I get it. Road rage. It's only a side mission, though, isn't it? Yeah, I want to be further up. I want the uphill advantage. Please tell me that's some sort of tree. Oh, it is. I could only see the silhouette and it looked fucking huge. I don't know if that's a tree moving or something behind the tree, right there. Just underneath, no, I don't know. No, I think it's just the bush moving. Don't look like there's anything here. See, I said that and then thought I saw something move. And again. Is that a drone? I can hear. Close the door. I never think it's a good sign when they start giving you loads and loads and loads of med packs. It can't be a good sign, can it? I saw the flash. I saw the yellow flash. Can't you hide any firework under your pillow? I don't want my old fucking clothes. See, I need something scanning. I'm guessing it's scanning up the road. There's always something in there that you miss. Maybe not you, but me. Like save points. I really miss save points. I really do. I can't expect you. See, my problem is now, if I die now, I have to go all the way back to that other bunker. And there's something not quite right about that, you know. It doesn't sit well with me. Nor does the sound of that bloody great thing up there. Holy gamoli. They do look rather big. I need fucking thread. I might do, might have to give myself stitches in a minute. Come on, come and have a go if you think you're hard now. Shouldn't say shit like that. Come on, where are you? Don't be scared, I'm only going to hurt you a little bit. I thought that's what it was. See an obvious red. There's going to be something inside there, isn't there? Well, I've completed the mission then, give us a save point, will you? You're not going to do that, are you? Piss off. I like the lockpick. Well, we know there's a save point, but it's all the way down here. Relay beacon broadcast. Behind me. Jesus, I'm not ready to take that on, am I? Encumbered and can't run. Am I even hitting it? I would suggest not. Big hairy bastard. Well, he's not very hairy, is he? Let's just go back to the weapons now. It's right here. Oh, there it is. It's a long way back if I get killed. At a point now where I couldn't move. Okay, so what are you meant to do with these things? Nice. Farm in front of me, that might have a save point. Oh, yeah, well, that's where we were, isn't it? Dum dum. That's road rage, isn't it? Yeah, I know where we are now, don't I? Of course I do. Kettle on, kettle on, kettle on, get the kettle on. We know where we are now. Let's have a celebratory cup of tea. didn't check the cover that lorry, did I? A nice field radio, that's two I've got. How over encumbered am I? Yeah, you are a bit, quite a bit, but not bad. Suppose the good thing about these robot things is they have lights on. Like that. This ain't gonna be no Compton cakewalk, that's for sure. Bloody hell, he's a long way away. Again, I'm not going searching for them. There's a big red light through there. A very big red light. Thank you. Ganthrop Station. Ganthrop Station. That is Ganthrop Station. Oh my lord. No, I'm going down here first because there's a save point apparently. Oh, it's a bloke. And it's my nearest point for a save. There's a lot of big red lights down here. And they're in front of me there. I need to go left. I think that's all part and parcel of it. Of the same thing, to be honest. Man, what is all that? Man, look at it. I should be going that way. So that's... If I should be going that way, that's either all the way across the water. Imagining that's the case. What's that hand? Don't start falling and hurting yourself for fuck's sake. That's all I need, come all this way and then have to go all the way back because he's fell off a freaking rock. In Nora Saltheim. Nora Saltheim, we're going back to Nora Saltheim, are we? There's a safe house in Nora Saltheim, apparently. Well, I've been there, you see. Which is going to be the church up there, isn't it? But there is one down there as well, apparently. Which to do? I'm sort of halfway between the two, aren't I? Caught between the devil and the deep blue sea, as they say. You know it makes sense. That's back at the farmhouse, is it? Jeez. Right. Right, this is all very nice, but I don't like the weather. Another long episode. I really have things to do, like editing episode 1. The trouble is, you can't stop, can you? Well, I could stop, but I can't stop because I'd have to keep going, so I'd have to record another episode. So I've got to get episode 1 ready yet. So that, do you know, it annoys me because that probably won't be ready today. It's taken so long on YouTube lately to get the codecs. Like, I got the VP09 codec and it's like, it takes sometimes like a day and a half. Done all this. Don't you worry your pretty little head about it, we've done it. I didn't do him though. I wanted to have a look quickly what that other weapon was I picked up. It looked like a big bastard thing. Obviously already had one. Right, we're back at the bunker now. I was just going to do something and I don't know what it was now. I know what it was. I better see something now. I don't know what that is, but it's fucking huge. Well, that's just a street lamp. I feel a lot safer holding a weapon about now. Oh my lord. Okay, that's all just street lamps. Where's the fucking church gone? It's there, don't worry. It's got the normal Rome arounds, by the looks of it. Need to get to that church, I'm sure of it. It's got to be a safe haven, isn't it, a church? Look at the fucking size of that. That's not it. Oh. These ones that are lit up are not. Please. Oh. Yeah, they're not particularly necessarily safe houses, but they normally have a lot of stuff in them. There's always the ones that are lit up. First one I've seen that isn't turned on. Oh, that can't be. I must go outside, surely, here. Yeah. for. Oh, there's not going to be very much in this one at all. Piss off. Stupid fucking thing with your stupid fucking hat. Give me a place to save and I'll be fucking happy. Yeah, I know you're there. I'm not going to engage with you, sir. There's at least two. And they're coming straight at me, pretty much. The thing isn't coming, is it? That's scaring the crap out of me, that thing. What's wrong with it now? That's suppose that's boarded up, isn't it? Yep. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Under the impression there was two of them. I need to get me to that church. Out the street lights. And I can't fucking sprint. I didn't start saving as soon as I walked in. Oh. I've got to get rid of some of this. I tell you what, I'll do my inventory, and I'll see you in the next episode after I've done it. You don't want to sit there watching me put a load of shit in a box. That's one scary mother and dude. Yeah, so look after yourselves, look after one another, just as importantly, and I'll catch you in the next one. A very tiring one. Until then, be lucky, my friends. Ta-da.